Hello guys, welcome to Joy Zone Tech. In this video, I'm going to show you a new method to run Windows 10 Cloud PC on your device. In this new method, you can enable sound in your Cloud PC. Before we begin, if you are new to this channel, please click on subscribe button and press the bell notification for upcoming new videos. Without wasting any time, let's dive into this new method. Watch till the end. For this method, you are going to need RD Client app, which is available on Play Store and a YAML file, which I'm going to show you in a few seconds. This is the YAML file, which is required to run the Cloud PC. For the account creation, I have already uploaded a video on this. You can check out in the I button or in the description. After creating GitHub account and repository. Click on creating a new file. Now enter anything here. And give the following folder names. .github/. Here letter G should be in small or else this method will not work. Next type workflows/. And give any file name with .yml extension. Save it using commit changes option. Now go inside the workflows folder. Click on add files and select upload files option. Click on choose your files. Select the YAML file. After uploading is completed, click on commit changes. Now click on actions tab. Here you will find two options, test YAML and Windows Cloud. Click on Windows Cloud. Now click on Run Workflow. I did one mistake here. I didn't add ngRock auth token, so let's add it. First, I will cancel the workflow and delete the workflow run so that we don't get any confusion. Now click on settings. Go below and click on secrets and variables option. Click on actions. Click on new repository secret. Give the secret name as ngRock auth token. Copy the authentication token and paste it here. Note that this authentication token will not work for you. You need to add your own. Now click on Add Secret to save the token. Now go back to Actions. And run the workflow. Refresh the site to load the workflow. Click on Workflow. Click on Build. Now you have to wait for a few minutes to get the access to Cloud PC. copy the IP address like this. Open the RD client app, click on plus sign and select Add PC. Click on Add manually. Under PC name, paste the IP address. Go back to GitHub. Copy the username and password and paste it in RD client app. Click on Continue. Click on Connect. As you can see, we have successfully connected to Windows Cloud PC. We are able to hear the system sounds from this cloud PC. These are the system info of this cloud PC. Now let's check, what's the network speed? As you can see, we have a good download and upload speed in this PC. If you are interested in other tutorials or methods, you can visit my channel and watch it. We'll be right back. I have a method in which you can run Mac OS PC on your device, so be sure to check it out. You can also visit my Blogspot website to get the posts related to methods and tutorials from my channel. I have already uploaded a cloud PC method of AnyDesk, which one of the most viewed video on my channel, so be sure to check it out. To stop the cloud PC, click on Cancel Workflow, and the cloud PC will stop. So in this way, you can run Windows Cloud PC sound version on your device. Hope you like this video. Be sure to click on like button and comment down your highest time you spent on Cloud PC. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.